Celebrities are generally under the spotlight for everything. However, we wonder how they get away with secret wedding ceremonies. There are some B-town couples who have managed to do just that, with the media having no clue about their big day till they decide to talk about it. Let's have a look at a few Bollywood couples who got married in a hush-hush ceremony and took everyone by surprise. Sridevi Bonnie Kapoor. Film producer Bonnie Kapoor fell for Sridevi on the sets of Mr. India. Sridevi got close to him as he stood by her side during a personal turmoil. The couple got married in a secret ceremony in a temple as Bonnie had not yet divorced his first wife, Mona Kapoor. They kept their marriage a secret for 6 months till the divorce was finalized. When Sridevi announced her marriage, she was reportedly 7 months pregnant. They now have two daughters, Janvi and Khushi. Sridevi passed away in 2018 at the age of 54. Neha Dupia and Angad Bedi. Neha Dupia and Angad Bedi's wedding was like a sweet surprise to their fans. The two got married in a low-key wedding in Delhi, and while the whole country was busy talking about Sonam Kapoor and Anand Ahuja's grand wedding, these two chose to keep it simple and secretive, just like their affair. Neha and Angad tied the knot on May 10, 2018 in an intimate ceremony which was later followed by a big bash for all their friends and family from the film industry. Within months, the couple announced that they were expecting their first child, who they welcomed in November the same year. John Abraham and Priya Ranchal. Following John's breakup with Bipasha Basu, he got into a relationship with NRI investment banker and financial consultant Priya Ranchal. They married at the spur of the moment while holidaying in the US. While the exact date of the wedding is not known, we would have no clue about the wedding had John not tweeted about his marriage. Post their marriage, Priya, who is an investment banker, moved to the US to continue with her job while John got busy with his career. Before marrying Priya, John was dating Bipasha Basu for about 9 years before their relationship went kaput. Urmila Matondkar and Mohsin Akhtar Mir. Urmila Matondkar tied the knot with Kashmir-based businessman and model Mohsin Akhtar Mir in a quiet wedding ceremony at her Mumbai residence in March 2016. Unlike the typical star-studded weddings of Bollywood, the couple kept it simple and private. A close friend of the actress, designer Manish Malhotra, was the only Bollywood personality present at the wedding. Rani Mukherjee and Aditya Chopra. While rumors of a romance between the two had been making the headlines for years, it took an official statement from Rani Mukherjee to make the world wake up to the news of a wedding to director Aditya Chopra. They secretly tied the knot on April 21, 2014 in a private ceremony in Italy with immediate family and only Karan Johar and Vaibhavi Merchant from the Bollywood fraternity in attendance. Madhuri Dixit and Sriram Nene. Bollywood's Dhak Dhak girl broke many hearts when the news of her wedding surfaced. She tied the knot with Dr. Sriram Nene, a cardiovascular surgeon, in a private ceremony in Los Angeles, California, on October 17, 1999. So these are the couples who took everyone by surprise with their secret weddings. Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.